Nearly there.
When we have been out for 1 week testing, on the last day, the engineer from Michelin was coming and said, listen, I have four tires. We should try this one. And immediately we have been 2 seconds faster than before. It was really very impressive.
J'ai gagné 2 fois avec Michelin. J'ai bien travaillé comme pilote et j'ai bien travaillé aussi comme développeur des pneus. Et c'est pour ça qu'on a gagné beaucoup.
Le pneu, dans son évolution, est devenu un pneu de plus en plus racing. C'est-à-dire que plus ça allait, plus le pneu prenait de l'appui, meilleur amortissement, les gommes, on arrivait à travailler des gommes qui partaient plus tendres et qui avaient une endurance encore plus longue. Enfin, je veux dire, c'était tout notre travail.
I remember that time Michelin was so strong and we tested a lot and we did absolutely preparation, which was afterwards I haven't seen it.
Yes, when I won the title first time, there was so many, you know, different tire choices you could make, and now it's different these days, but at that time it was so much testing and a lot of different compounds. Michelin did a fantastic job, and we had always the right tires to do the rally, so it was fantastic.